Winston, I probably never told you what exactly I love about you, besides the accent and the looks. I actually didn't know because I feel like I love everything about you. But for today, I thought I should refine my thoughts and find out really what I love about you and let you know. I love how you're the nicest person anyone will ever meet. You always think in other people's perspective, and you make everyone feel comfortable around you. I love how you're calm in any situation. You never lose your temper, and you never panic. I love how you're intelligent. You can think in an organized way, and you think fast. I love how you're dedicated to whatever you do. You have high standards and you work hard for them. And I love your integrity. You're the kind of person who does the right thing all the time, even if no one notices, and even if it's not the most convenient for you. But probably more important than what I love about you is that I love us. I love how we have similar life paths, so we understand each other's jokes. And I love that we lived in different cultures, so we can introduce each other to new ideas and new places. I love how we cooperate when there is a task. I love how silly we are when it's just the two of us. I love traveling the world with you. I love staying in all day with you, and I love doing this with you. We're just so good together. When I told a friend of ours, who is usually pretty mean, that we're getting married, he said that he cannot think of any two other persons in this world who would be happier married. And I think that's true. It is not exactly easy that we're here today, but we have made it. I don't know if you remember, we used to talk about how we want to get married in a faraway land with just our closest family and friends. And we said, we can say this probably because it will never come true. Well, here we are. And I'm ready to spend the rest of my life with you and realize all other dreams of ours together. I love you.
Here we are at my love, at our wedding, at the faraway land that we plan to get married. And the happiest day of my life with my close friends and family in the country that we share and many great memories. Our little flat in Milan. The best pasta we had in Bologna, the best pizza we had in Napoli, the adventure we had in the dark alleys in Genova, and of course, all the countless shopping trips we had all across the country. And I can't think of a better day to share this with all our close friends and family, marrying you in the country that we both love. You are the most beautiful, kind and loving person I've ever met. And it's the best thing that happened to me in my life that I'm going to share this the rest of my time with you. Thank you for being always tolerant with my mistakes. Thank you for making me laugh when I'm sad. Thank you for hugging me when I'm tired. Thank you for laughing at my jokes, even though they might be lame. But most of all, thank you for making wherever we are a home, because it is wherever you are. And no matter where we are, I'm always going to be happy to come home tired and you gave me a hug and everything will be okay. I promise to always keep you warm when there's a cold night. I promise to protect you. I promise to cherish you. And I love you with all my heart. Now and always will. I love you.
Thank you. popular saying in Chinese, 在家靠父母，在外靠朋友。The simple translation is, when at home, rely on your parents. When you're outside, depend on friends. So, dear friends, your friendship will always be important to Christine Winston. To our dear friends and relatives, may I thank you again, once again, for coming. Please enjoy the rest of the day. Thank you.
Something just like this.